wonder if now I get to pick like what boss I want to go to first. Okay, yeah, that's exactly what it is. Going to this one first, this guy. Are they currency or something? Sword's kind of badass now. Guess there's 10 of those. Probably what I need to get it to the bonus level. Can I step on this? Yeah, okay. Get out of here. Rocky.
Oh, I must have got some sleep in my eye, because I'm seeing something I don't believe.
Rocky Jones, I presume?
Huh. Nope. Ain't seeing things. That armor's a lot of heavy metal, but you're tiny!
You're tiny.
Correction. This is not armor. I am DeLTA, a...
Wait. It's your diet, right? It's gotta be. I bench 350, and even I couldn't wear all that. What's your secret, small fry?
Starting over. I am DeLTA, a Protodroid. You are Rocky Jones, correct?
Yeah, Mama calls me Rocky. But around here, I'm the king.
While your claim to royalty is doubtful, your tyranny over Durbin is not. Cease your operations, or I will be forced to engage.
Oh, you waltzed in here looking for a fight, huh? Well, if you're aiming for the crown, Missy, then you best not miss.
You best not miss. Just called you out. What do I do about skills if I don't have any charge power? Let me make sure there's not one of those collectibles around here first. I figured I could do that. Okay, this isn't gonna work out. That's what I thought. the shield doesn't go away though, so what's the point? Some health. Found it. Wonder what this does. Let me start this over. I don't even know what these are for. My sword. Well, I guess he just recharged my my beam. Yeah, see, when I hit it, it recharged my beam. Okay, that's cool. Another bonus level. Get out of here. I don't think I was supposed to do that, but okay. If it works, it works. That is one annoying enemy. Who's gonna keep showing up anyway? I have to land on it from up here or not. Oh, that hurt. No way. That's like that much health. I gotta stop those as soon as I see them. That was a lot of health. They're getting a lot worse now. Following me. And that's the end of it. Now to find Rocky. Damn, the enemies are getting tougher now. I'm only in the second world too. That's 8 out of... how many? Out of 10. 2 more. Oh crap. Get out of here, you annoying piece of crap. Oh, okay, so it hurts if I stay on it too long. Okay. Okay, that's gonna be annoying right now. That's the last one I'm missing. All right, I think I'm almost there. Okay, so this is gonna hurt. Yeah, that killed me. I can't believe it. That thing is tough. Now I'm just being dumb. I'm jumping. Yeah, now I'm just being greedy. I can just dash through everything. That's fine. At least I took care of the turrets. That should be good. Unless two more of them show up, then I'm done for. Should be the boss fight now. Or not yet. Okay, so this is like a second area. I wonder how many areas are in each boss world. Probably three. I'm guessing, right? God, these things are annoying. Oh, I almost missed it. I need my blaster to be stronger. I wonder if I get new abilities like in the old Mega Man's. After I beat a boss. Oops. Make sure I don't miss anything. Man, those things do a lot of damage just by touching me. Get out of here. See, I would have missed it if I didn't look back. I didn't think it was possible to dodge it. Was that another bonus level? Guess so. All I need is my sword. Yeah, you're not hitting me again. Oh, I knew I heard something. That was hard. Man. Okay, so when it hits you, it stuns you. And this annoying thing, go away. Man, those things are so annoying. And the jumping sometimes doesn't work. A health upgrade this time. I'm trying to do too much. I need to just calm down. Yeah, you missed. I wonder if I can jump, fall down there. Most likely not. One more collectible. What is going on? I hate this annoying dude. This game has great music. Looks like I missed a collectible. Looks like the beam doesn't do much. He doesn't seem that tall. Okay, so he's doing a lot more now. I feel like I'm barely doing any damage right now. Even when I jump, it still hits me. What the hell is that? I don't get it, really. I'm supposed to jump over the wave. Still hits me. Do something else. Okay, so I gotta get away when he starts up like that. better because Amak can hit me with that attack. One more time to do it. But that'll work.
I'm starting to respect you.
I am pleased to hear that, Rocky Jones. I hope there are no further doubts about who I am. Now that you understand, perhaps we can...
Boys, we got ourselves a non-quitter on our coattails. How's about a promotion, huh? Think I'll promote you from creepy, freakishly strong small fry to, freakishly strong string bean rival.
Oh, your comprehension skills.
He's dumb as hell.
If only I could grant you some of my processing power.
Keep talking, string bean. You're making me hungry for more. Come on, this is getting real good. Wanna rock? Let's rock!
I wonder, do I go to him now or is it another level? Okay, it's another level. Okay, so the jumps are getting a lot harder now. Oh wow, that thing's strong enough to push me off the map. I gotta speed through. Yeah, I would have missed this. I didn't pay attention. That works too. If I fall down there, will I die? Most likely.
Huh?
one has two things protecting it. Or had. Okay. That super barrier would, like, literally, it doesn't even show one. I have to wait until it, like, glows. Okay, I fell. Okay, so that's how I got here. Oh, I almost fell again. No way. Idiot, that's what you get. Man, everything. You can get hit by the tiniest thing and I'll fall off the map. And I still fall off the map, even when fighting. See, the jump sometimes doesn't work. Get out of here, you lame ass. We're gonna have to go back to the other thing, the other level, to get my stuff back. Not stuff, find the other collectible I'm missing. I mean, it's a good thing the dashes are infinite. Another bonus level? feel like the time they spent on these bonus levels, they could have spent working more in the game. These bonus levels aren't that fun. There's way too many of them too. I have no idea where I'm at or what's going on. How the hell do I fall through a tiny little crack? That was close. How did that not make it? A new enemy. I'm out of energy. That took a while. With all the meter upgrades I get, I still run out of energy fast. Man, it's so annoying. Yeah, that's right, your shield was useless. Why are there two of them? Yeah, nice try. What is that? Ha! I don't even know now. Is it this way or that way? Well, I'm guessing it's that way. What was that phone call sound? Another bonus level? Man, the jump just doesn't work. Oh, so close.
Pleasure is mine, amiga. I have a gift for you. I will teach you my favorite technique. Transferring data now. Transfer complete.
Fascinating. The speed of this maneuver is remarkable.
Sí, mija. With this, you can keep moving while swinging your blade. You will be like a whirlwind as you slash while you dance.
Understood.
Don't you love fighting multiple targets at once? What a thrill!
I do not personally derive pleasure from combat, but your own enthusiasm is
fascinating. Be so proper.
Aye, all work and no fun. But no worries. After you felt the power of my techniques, you two will yell, "Bailemos, muchachos!"
Thank you, Android. I look forward to the festivities once this is all over.
Perfect. Adios, DeLTA.
Adios, DeLTA.
Nos vemos pronto.
That better be useful. I have no idea what just happened there.
Smell that? That's the sweet, sweet smell of sand, dust, and smolder. What a symphony of destruction!
Your voice? You... But I have disabled your weapons and subdued your fleet. Are you not... angry?
You're not angry?
Angry? Oh, nah, no way, String Bean. Sure, you made a mess, but I'm dang happy. You see, When you're king, it gets lonely at the top. I was getting bored. And she says, I'm the one lacking computer attention skills. Whatever.
Comprehension.
Anyways, welcome to the mountaintop, Stringbean. No one's challenged me like this in a long, long time. This is gonna be good.
Oh shit, how do I fight this? Oh damn. I just gotta keep my distance. Or not. Volcanoes don't go away. Volcano de lava, whatever. It's so lame because he's just standing on it. That should hurt enough. Again? Wow. I'm barely doing damage to him. Inner shield, protective barrier against enemy shots. Nice.
You really did it. Aimed for the crown. Knocked it right off. Boom!
You are now disarmed. Your tyranny ends today.
You think I'm done because I lost? I ain't never done. Survivors ain't quitters!
You are most tenacious.
To what?
Tenacious.
To what?
Persistent. Stubborn. Not a quitter.
Dang right. If you think winning means I'm giving in, then you know nothing about the derb.
I have no intention of taking your crown, Rocky. I came to cease your violence. And to reason with you.
Reason? You don't get the derb. We learn the hard way as kids. Shoot or get shot. Mean streets.
You are truly hurting. But can you not see? Your actions inflict the same hurt elsewhere. A perpetuated cycle.
Cycle? What are you yapping about?
Of violence. Someone hurts you, you hurt another. It passes on. thus a cycle. But it does not have to be this way.
This way works!
Has His Highness truly not considered another path?
What? Who knows? What's it to you?
I have observed your tenacity firsthand. That passion could be directed to lead your people in new ways. Better ways.
And what do I get out of it?
Peace. A life without fear and revenge. A safer Durban for you and your family.
You know about that? Well, the world doesn't look out for us. Why change my tune now?
For a brighter future. You can still fight your rivals and enemies with less destructive methods.
Oh, wow. She fights them with words.
Good, because I'm the king of the Durb. I ain't never ran from a fight, and I dang sure ain't picking today to start.
I admire your spirit, as will the people of Durban.
Well, I thank you, but I ain't got time for that. Skedaddle, there's king work to do.
No verbal gratitude is needed, skedaddle. Highness.
Get out of here.
Remarkable. A CPS 9204 optical neural unit. 15 petaflop bit barrier logic base. A hypersensitive solar array. That face. Would it be? Time to call the old girl.
Nori. Dios, it's been years.
Oye, Dr. Dorado. How's it going?
Bien, bien. Congratulations on DeLTA. You've made your old advisor proud. Tell me, how are things?
Well, they've been better. Vipers attacked my lab.
Qué terrible. Are you okay?
Yes, thanks to DeLTA. Though she had help from another Protodroid that appeared. She wiped the floor with them.
Oh?
Called herself Android, and she resembled you.
Teenage daughters. I named her Anne-Marie, yet she insists on Android.
Your daughter a Protodroid? What's the story there?
Had you kept in touch, you'd know. I perfected my digital mind mapping technique. My crowning achievement.
That's incredible. But how?
Simple. Anne-Marie's mind is a replica. My essence, my fire and ambition rest within her.
I see. One concern. Anne's specs are unparalleled to other protodroids. Why so much firepower?
For her own defense. And the people of Radia.
That level of power is unnecessary. Dangerous. There are limits, Anna.
Precisely. After disabling the Vipers, she traces the control signal source and eliminates the so-called Viper Masters piloting them.
What?
Think, Nori. Simply bringing gangsters to justice won't stop the cycle. It only trims branches. We must vanquish the roots.
Anna, you've changed.
The lives of a few worthless, violent criminals versus the safety of thousands? A fair trade, I would say.
This is wrong, Anna. Life and death isn't yours to decide. There are alternatives. Please remember that.
So naive. Just stay out of our way. Entiendes? You wouldn't want to upset her.
Is that a threat, Anna?
Adios, Nori.